Well, Amazon announcing today it supports the federal legalization of marijuana. The company says it will no longer include marijuana in its pre-employment drug test. The drug will now be treated the same as alcohol. However, positions are subject to regulation by the Transportation Department will still include the marijuana test.